Purna Pagodray. We journey from darkness into the light, from ignorance to luminosity. Stay there, don't let the currents of the underworld overtake your reality. Be careful with the spheres you enter.
Amitabha. The void takes on the quality of luminosity, the pure light that clarifies the fields tainted by ignorance that returns to so many separate, individuated flavors and colors of reality into the primal nature that through the crown, the crystal crown in the heavens high, there is a current, a beautiful flow of clarity, of luminosity, of enlightenment that bathes you clear and true and reveals the dark spots only to clear them once and for all. There is no power in the knots of the world that is superior to the field of pure luminosity. Hold on to the sphere of luminosity resting in the primal void. You will find refuge, you will find resolution, you will find fulfillment. Whenever you embark on a journey, establish a primal basis. Otherwise, you're treading on hazardous grounds. May all beings be happy. May you be well, now, in the future, and in the past. May you see the three times as one reality, interconnected, present here and now, through which, by perceiving which, by seeing the uniqueness and seeing the sameness, you may find a reconciled field, free of fear, free of anxiety, free of the turmoils of life, in which to peacefully abide in. Seek that with the other dimensions, open and close at their own time, but not independently of the prime realities that are the foundation of all reality, all of existence, all that ever was or ever will be, you. Stay there, Padure, you will be happy. You will be clear. You will be satisfied and blissful. That is all there is to it. Simply abide. Let go of the many desires haunting you and simply abide in the beautiful undercurrents, underneath the currents of reality. They sustain you from above as from below and from in between. Every phenomenon, look beyond, look through, burrow in the essence of your experience, and in there you will find a different world, a world that will only give you perfect equanimity, a fabulous feel of peace, of joy, and of enlightenment. Go there, don't stay, hovering in the realms where you make yourself subject to the assaults of Mara, the decaying, the dying, the wicked, witches, gremlins, ogres, vampires, hungry ghosts. They will not touch you when you abide, because in that realm there is nothing to be eaten. And in that realm, when entering, there is an abundance of energy of which all beings can drink to their satisfaction and become refined and purified. There is no shortage. There is no want. Be there, don't be elsewhere. Elsewhere is not a good place to be. You will always run into problems. Mm-hmm.